I bet the rabbi misses Krusty.
He'll be so happy he'll be crying in his beard.
Oh, yes, yes.
Excuse us, Rabbi Krustofsky.
Oh, what can I do for you, my young friend?
We came to talk to you about your son.
I have no son!
Oh, great. We came all this way and it's the wrong guy.
I didn't mean that literally.